Powers, end zone. Bouncing around.
It's a dueling kick.
It's a touchdown.
Yeah.
The ruling is a touchdown in the back corner of the end zone. It was Veazey against Sales, and the officials say Veazey won that battle for Cal.
Cal's opening points.
Surratt flips it to the front corner of the end zone. And it's a touchdown, North Carolina. Michael Carter gets it in. Ducks out of the pocket. His pass intercepted. Surratt flips it out. Michael Carter upended near the pylon. And a touchdown.
Wow, what an effort.
Bowers felt the pressure again. Got rid of it. Complete inside the 40. Wharton racing to the goal line. And he gets there for Cal.
You talk about courage now. He's got 300-pounders coming from all angles. He takes a huge shot as he lets it go. He waited long enough. Wheel route by the slot receiver. Vesey up the side. I'm sorry, by Wharton. Wharton squeezes it and shows the speed to get it in the end zone. That's an incredible play.
Pressure off the edge. Bowers gets away. An open man down the sideline. Patrick Laird inside the 20. Look at Laird stay on his feet and get to the end zone for a touchdown. What a play by Cal on third down, 54 yards.
Bowers on third down has to step up and flip it.
It's intercepted. Andre Smith across midfield. Smith racing for the end zone. Does he have enough in the tank to get there? He does not.
Surratt to the goal line, diving for the pylon. Touchdown, North Carolina.
Bowers got it away to the end zone. And it is caught for a touchdown. Jordan Duncan went up to get it. Rick Morris made the play on fourth down, and it's Duncan with the TD catch, 20 yards for Cal.
Third and goal.
To the goal line, and in for the touchdown. And Weary scores from a yard out.
And Cal will win this game 35-30.